Welcome to The Math Planet, your fast math guide. Let's learn to divide with one-digit numbers. Hi everyone! Today, Dave will teach you how to divide two-digit and three-digit numbers by a one-digit number. So, let's get started. Division means splitting into equal shares or groups. For example, if we have 12 blocks and we need to divide them into 4 equal groups, we will end up with 3 blocks on each of the 4 groups. So we can write the division equation as follows. 12 divided by 4 equals 3. In this division equation, there are special names for each number. First, the dividend is the number that we are dividing up. This is usually the biggest number in the division equation because we usually start with a big amount and then divide it into smaller groups. Then we have the divisor. The divisor is the number that we are dividing by. The divisor indicates how many groups we will be dividing our dividend into. Finally, we have the quotient, which is the answer to the division problem. The quotient tells how many items we will end up with in each group. So, this is how the division equation looks like. Dividend divided by divisor equals quotient. When dividing multi-digit numbers, we use long division. Long division breaks down a division problem into a series of easier steps. This is the symbol for long division. We put the dividend under the long horizontal line. Then we put the divisor out in front of the curved part of the division symbol. Next, we write the quotient up above the horizontal line. Sometimes things don't work perfectly and we cannot divide things up exactly. This happens when the dividend is not a multiple of the divisor. In this case, the division ends up with a leftover, which we call the remainder. Note that the remainder must be a number that is less than the divisor. The three main steps for long division are divide, multiply, then subtract. And we will keep repeating these three steps for each digit of the dividend. Let's solve 78 divided by 3. We will recall the multiplication table of 3 to help us divide faster. First, we set up the long division as follows. 78 divided by 3. We start with the leftmost digit of the dividend, which is 7. What is 7 divided by 3? We will use the second multiplication rule. So, 7 divided by 3 equals 2 with a remainder of 1. Write the 2 above the 7, then move to the multiplication step. 2 times 3 equals 6. Then subtract. 7 minus 6 equals 1. After you subtract, the remainder should be less than the divisor. Since 1 is less than 3, so it's okay. We can move to the next digit and bring it down. So we will bring down the 8. Now we have 18 divided by 3. We will use the 6th multiplication rule. 18 divided by 3 equals 6. We will write the 6 above the 8, then we will multiply. 6 times 3 equals 18. Finally, we subtract. 18 minus 18 equals 0, so our remainder is 0, and the quotient is 26. So 78 divided by 3 equals 26, and we're done solving this problem. Let's take another example. 53 divided by 4. We will recall the multiplication table of 4 to help us divide faster. Then we will set up the long division as follows. 53 divided by 4. What is 5 divided by 4? We will use the first multiplication rule. So 5 divided by 4 equals 1. Then we will multiply 1 times 4 equals 4, then subtract 5 minus 4 equals 1. Since the remainder 1 is less than the divisor, which is 4, so it's okay, and we can bring down the 3, which is the next digit. So we will bring down the 3. Now we got 13 divided by 4. So we will use the third rule. 4 times 3 equals 12. So we will write 3 above the 3. Then we multiply 3 times 4 equals 12, then subtract 13 minus 12 equals 1. Since we don't have any more digits to divide, so our remainder is 1. And the answer to this equation will be 53 divided by 4 equals 13 with a remainder of 1. Now let's try three-digit dividends. Find 875 divided by 7. Recall the multiplication table of 7. Then write the long division 875 divided by 7. Start with the leftmost digit. What is 8 divided by 7? Use the first rule. 8 divided by 7 equals 1. Write the 1 above the 8, then multiply 1 times 7 equals 7, then subtract 8 minus 7 equals 1. Since 1 is less than 7, so it's okay, we can move to the next digit. So we'll bring down the 7. Now, what is 17 divided by 7? Use the second rule. 17 divided by 7 equals 2. Write the 2 above the 7, then multiply 2 times 7 equals 14. Finally, we subtract. 17 minus 14 equals 3. Are we done? No, not yet. We still have one more digit to divide. So we'll bring down the 5, which is the next digit, and we'll have 35 divided by 7. So we will use the fifth rule. 35 divided by 7 equals 5. Write the 5 above the 5, then multiply. 5 times 7 equals 35. Then subtract. 35 minus 35 equals 0. So our remainder is 0, and the quotient is 125. So 875 divided by 7 equals 125. Let's solve one last example. Divide 417 by 5. First, recall the multiplication table of 5 to help you divide faster. Then, write down the long division 417 divided by 5. We'll start by dividing 4 by 5. But since 4 is less than 5, we cannot divide it by 5. So 4 divided by 5 equals 0. Write the 0 above the 4, then multiply. 0 times 5 equals 0, then subtract. 4 minus 0 equals 4. The remainder 4 is less than the divisor, which is 5. So it's okay, we can move to the next digit and bring it down. So we'll bring down the 1. And we'll get 41. What is 41 divided by 5? We will use the 8th rule. 41 divided by 5 equals 8. Write the 8 above the 1, then multiply. 8 times 5 equals 40, then subtract. 41 minus 40 equals 1. Then we will bring down the next digit, which is 7. So bring the 7 down and you will get 17. What is 17 divided by 5? Use the third rule. 17 divided by 5 equals 3. Write the 3 above the 7, then multiply. 3 times 5 equals 15. Then subtract 17 minus 15 equals 2. Since we don't have any more digits to divide, so our remainder is 2. And the answer to this equation is 417 divided by 5 equals 83 with a remainder of 2. To sum up today's lesson, today we learned how to divide with one-digit numbers. We studied long division for problems with and without remainders. So, that's all for today. Thanks for watching The Math Planet. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye!